So what we got here is you got the liner underneath the concrete, and it goes all the way in. Let's see here. The concrete is going in almost 1 inch flush with the wall. And the membrane, as you can see, is flush with the wall as well.